Personally, I don't buy a record unless I like it, and if I buy enough of them, I'll put it in my own chart, I suppose. Now it's Kinks time. My Friends, I think another in a big line of big hits for the Kinks.